Well, the Iranians may be pulling the strings, but you know, Hamas are the people who did it. And of course, in a way, this is exactly Hamas's playbook. If Israel now intervenes in Gaza or there's a full-scale ground invasion, then it's going to have exactly the results that you list. It's going to look horrible, will be horrible. It will make, you know, Israel again the apparent pariah, you know, because the loss of civilian life is likely to be so high, including, you know, women and children.